that's quite what you intended to do. How often do you say that?
Not often. But when you've got this many brothers together, it does happen. We're reinforcing social bonds.
Now that's what I call reinforcement.